shares of the bank, of a single banks, that I become the controller. I am the majority shareholder in that case. And then I use the bank as per my requirement. So in extreme cases, money launderers may have a controlling interest in a bank, allowing them to move funds without scrutiny. If I am the owner, I am the majority shareholder, all the rules and regulations will be as per me, right? All of these have implications.